Die Abstimmung ist geschlossen. Angenommen.
With today's vote on the inquiry report, the European Parliament has sent a strong message to the US government and EU governments to end with mass surveillance of intelligence services as the NSA or the GCHQ or the BND in Germany, and to strengthen the rights to data protection and privacy. What is a bit disappointing, or very, very disappointing, is that there was no majority for our amendment to grant protection to Edward Snowden, because a conservative majority and also some social democrats voted against it, and therefore we still have to fight for him.